some thing, the two pictures lah. I heard that it's alphabetical.
Okay, so Austria is the first.
Yes.
Yes, we'll be the first.
Most likely.
Okay.
Okay. Timer, come, I do it.
3 minutes timer is in the background. It's one of
now.
But you want to have the three slide on the stadium after we finish? I just show.
This guy's recording all your talking. So what is yours?
Come on, all of you guys are looking forward to that. Come on, can we please, yeah. joining us like vessels. And these vessels have been worked on. The damages have been corrected. Fractures have been done. And now the vessels are being aligned, all lined up. And then comes the pouring of oil into these vessels. And these vessels are overflowing with healing anointing, with anointing of reconciliation, with anointing of transformation, with anointing of amazing, amazing things in high, great proportions, in proportions we've not seen before, in proportions that the world has not been able to see before. For there is revelation. There is the rhema coming through his servants. I see through the voice of the servants of the Lord comes the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. The creative word of God bringing creative miracles. We are being united. We are being aligned. We are being put together. We are being drawn to one another in loving embrace, and the Spirit of the Lord is here. Church, family, the Spirit of the Lord is here, and the Spirit of the Lord is moving in amazing power, and the power of God is being released in amazing proportions, and right where you stand, the anointing is poured forth. Right where we stand, unity is being reached at levels we've not seen before in the body of Christ. Church, let's rejoice. Let's worship. Let's praise Him. Let's celebrate His presence as God celebrates you and I in His presence. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Family. understand. What do you mean? This one is still on, or this is out already. So there's no cover over there. I'm putting a new song on.
Yeah.
New song, right?
So
okay, we're supposed to with this. Alright, in a short while, we'll be doing a group photograph again, since you're all dressed in your national costumes and all looking really good tonight. But before that, we want to do a quick presentation in appreciation of all those who have spoken, either in the plenary sessions as well as in the workshops. So we're going to ask Pastor Grace Khan and maybe the team to bring the tokens to the front. And we would like to invite all the speakers and all the workshop leaders to come and receive the tokens. We'll call you out one by one so that we can all appreciate you. Some of our speakers have already left, and if we can, some of them we have given, some of them we could not give on time because they only let me know as they were leaving. They just sent me a quick message and said that Pastor Sam, thank you very much, good night, God bless you, and we're leaving. And I couldn't even reply one or two. I tried to quickly come downstairs and look for them, but they had already left and already checked out. So let's appreciate our speakers. We have the tokens, Pastor Grace, maybe you can bring to the front. And first of all, we'd like to appreciate Reverend Dr. Leslie Keegel, Chairman of Foursquare Sri Lanka, and also ECFC, Eastern Council of Foursquare Churches, and also the Chairman of Foursquare Global Council. All right.
Next, we have Reverend Albert Kang. blessing and Reverend George Putron. And last but not least, we have also Reverend Edmund Smith for the workshop, but he has also gone back, he says, to Dubai as well. And we have Reverend Delphine Corona. Oh, he's getting ready for culture. We'll pass the gift later. What about the positive, the why? And next we have Reverend Dr. Jenny Liu. Next we have Reverend Sally Chavez. And we have, last but not least, James Samuel.
Just introduce his band and so that we can appreciate each and every one of them.
Yes, all right. First of all, we thank you everybody for coming to ECFC 2018. And yes, it's my privilege to introduce to you the entire band. It is called the ECFC Malaysia Band. All right. We come from two different four square churches being put together. And let me introduce to you firstly on my far right, the one, the beautiful lady in green. That's my left. That's Belinda. My ever professional drummer, Aubrey, and this beautiful, handsome gentleman, Pastor Kelson, from Faith Line Church, right? And the man behind the bass, Reverend Joel Liu. And this is my partner in crime, all right, Reverend Lemuel Lee. And then Lady Black, all right? That's my sister, Pastor Shamita. And then beautiful little girl in the middle, and that is Samantha from Faith Line Church. And the one next to her is Tabitha, who's also my sister. I appreciate the sound man who did a real good job. How many of you think he did a good job? Come on, that's Timothy. And Simon at the back there. Thank you guys very much. And we hope that we have served you well. All right, we welcome all feedback for our improvement. We know there are a lot of professionals here. And we thank you guys very much for supporting us. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Dean. All right. Okay, now it's group photo part two. I'm going to pass this to Lemuel. All
right. We're going to take a group photo, but we're going to do it the other way this time. You guys got to move to the back. And I have Arnel, our photographer. We put him on the spot. Arnel, yeah, give it up for Arnel here. From Philippines / Japan. Both, all right? And he's going to high places today. And you guys, once again, the same drill. The ones here are fine, but it's going to be a triangular shape. So the ones that are on the outside of the line are going to move to the back and stand behind, just behind the row here. All right? So he's going to go up and tell us where the line is at, okay? Otherwise, some of you from the side, if you don't mind, can you please come squeeze into the center? Yeah, try to fill all the gaps. Okay, this is the last one. Here, there's a seat here, so maybe we can scoot a little bit. And we gotta go this way to the back. And sorry, please, would you all please squeeze in or move to the back? And this side is right here, so you guys can go to the center. Right here, here's the last one. So you guys gotta squeeze in or move to the back. Yep. Here, this seat right here is the last seat. Anyone here? Alright, this is gonna be fun, guys. This is the very last seat. Right here. Alright, this side is looking good. Yep, you can sit here. Yep. Nope, you're out. Right here. Out of the room. Yes, you're the last one. Thank you, Sandra. Squeeze in, everybody, squeeze in. Not your tummies. On this way. Alright. Everybody stay still because it's gonna be a panorama.
Seats, maybe help to rearrange a little bit. Don't worry, it's a little bit chaotic tonight. It's okay, cultural night. It's all fun. All right, grab the chairs, being moved back. I've been mentioning. especially the last couple of days about the incredible team that has been working behind the scenes for this ECFC, and I want to bring them up here and give you an opportunity to see them and to appreciate them. So all of the ECFC committee, organizing committee, can you come on the stage, please? The team from Payline, Pastor Grace, Pastor Alvin, Pastor Kelson, and from Victory. Can you quickly come up, please? Let's quickly introduce you. Sister Wiley, she's right at the back there. Please come, Wiley. Make sure Wiley doesn't run out. Get her here. She's so busy. Come. Pastor Joyce, you must come too. And Dr. Leslie, the chairman, come, Pastor Leslie. You want to have a quick photograph? If someone can quickly take a picture of us, come up to the stage. Come on. There's the rest. Everybody is here. Pastor Kelson, where are you? Come. We have Pastor Albert and all the pillars of this organizing committee. All right. Let me just get somewhere here. Okay. Hang on. Before the picture. One moment. I would like to introduce to you the team, all right? First of all, we have Pastor Asaph, in charge of the worship, Pastor Lemuel, right, who is involved in the media, the logistics, Pastor Joel was in charge of, I believe many of you met him at the airport, the welcoming committee, and of course, many of you know Wiley, right? Have you heard of the name of Wiley? Yes. Okay. We have Dr. Leslie, the chairman of the ECFC, we have Kelson, we have Pastor Albert Carr, we have Pastor Grace, and we have Pastor Joyce Butron. We want to thank God and Pastor Sam, all right? So this is, let's just give them a real round of appreciation. Thank them for the wonderful job that they have done for this ECFC. All right, thank you, team. All right, let's take our picture now.
To just show you a quick slide, Osborne, if you're ready, for Beyond Borders, to give you the information that you need to help get your young people gathered together with the rest of the young people from the region in 2019 in May. And so if you look, oh dear, it's a little bit hard to see, guys, I'm sorry. And there's the information. And we just want to say, we really want our youth to have an opportunity to come together. One of the key things is that they will talk about issues that nobody wants to talk about, but that everybody needs to talk about, and how it affects our ability to walk in relationship with Jesus Christ as disciples that he's called us to be. Also, there was a ring found on the ground. It is silver colored with a bunch of different colored stones in it. If you have lost it, it is back at the media table.
Thank you, Pastor Joyce. Okay, just a very, very quickly, a few announcements. Tomorrow morning, we will still have our session on here. How many of you will not be here tomorrow morning? Can I see a show of hands? How many of you will not be here? All right, so the majority of you will be here. Praise the Lord, we've got the Cambodian team going back already. All right, so the rest of us, we will be still having breakfast in the morning. At 7 to 8, and then at 8 o'clock sharp, we will start, and then we will have a brief time of sharing the Lord's table together and a short exhortation from Dr. Leslie Kegel before we dismiss. The checkout time, in case some of you are wondering, is 12 noon. The checkout time is 12 noon. The bookshop will be open for one last night tonight, and then they're going to wrap up and they're going to go back home. So if you want to grab something, please see them before you leave. Also, one quick announcement. just now for South Asia, there were several videos that were given to our computer person back there, Pastor Osborne, and we were shown. And somebody, we are not sure who, copied some of the videos in there. So we just want to let you know that none of the videos can be put on public domain. Please do not post any of those videos, because in some of those places it is some of we will be endangering the people who are serving in those areas. So please do not post the videos that you someone you know maybe have made, might have taken. Please make sure it's only for private viewing. It's not for it's for ECFC family. All right, is that good? Okay, I think all of you understand what we are talking about. So we are coming to the time of the cultural night. Yes, and I'm going to hand this time to Pastor Grace and co-MC. Yes, come, Pastor Grace. Let's welcome Pastor Grace and Pastor Ricky.
Thank you, Pastor Sam. Thank you. All right. Are you excited for this time? Okay, before we go on to the excitement, let me just give you a slight briefing, a very quick one. Okay, we are going to have our performances done in accordance to how we have done our Parade of Nations. So all countries are going to be prepared according to alphabetical order. With the exception, Malaysia is going to be the last one. Well, that's a privilege of being a host. Okay, can I just invite my co-MC, Pastor Ricky Singh, to join me on stage?
Hi.
Let's give you an applause. Praise God. So, we are going to do this way. All the countries are going to line up over there. Okay, on my right. Yeah, on my right. So, all the countries are going to line up there. And we are going to enter the stage from this staircase here. Then we are going to do our performance here. And we are going to exit on Pastor Ricky's left. Yeah? So we are going to do this way. So when we start the performances, you won't be seeing the two of us here. Yeah, because we are going to get the performance going on, right? So nation after nation, and we'll just call you out. So countries, you just prepare yourself. And when we call your name out, you just come on stage. You won't see us on stage here. Okay? Are we ready? Alright, so we have our first country
our
here.
Our first country coming from down under, Australia.
Australia is a transliteration of a Latin word that means southern or of the south. But what most people don't know is that more than 200 years before Captain Cook set foot in Australia, in the year 1606, that a Portuguese explorer by the name of Captain Pedro Fernandes de Quiros named the continent Australia Las Espírito Santo, literally meaning the Southland of the Holy Spirit. And this was his actual proclamation, translated from Spanish to English. Let the heavens, the earth, the waters, with all their creatures, and all those present, witness that I, Captain Pedro Fernandez de Quiros, in the name of Jesus Christ, hoisted his emblem of the Holy Cross, on which his person was crucified, and whereon he gave his life for the ransom and remedy of all the human race. On this day of Pentecost, 14 May 1606, I take possession of all this part of the south, as far as the pole, in the name of Jesus, which from now on shall be called the southern land of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. 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 And ECFC family, this is very significant, because in the Bible, especially in the Hebrew scripture, names not only indicate the character of that being named, but also the happenings, the events, and the destiny of that being named. And I'm sure, and I know, that because of that name, the great Southland, the Holy Spirit, that our destiny as a nation is secure. And that is what we're saying about the great Southland of the Holy Spirit by another OC, Jeff Bullock. just give a little footnote, just a few more seconds for us, because of some of you may be Googling what I've just said, and you might say that I've really learned something from you. You see, when Captain Tekiros named the continent the Great Southland of the Holy Spirit, he made an error in his navigation or calculation. He was about a few thousand kilometers short of the eastern coast of Australia. He was actually in Vanuatu, one of the small islands in Vanuatu. And so in Vanuatu, you have islands like Pentecost and Espiritu Santo. That was where he was. But we take the prophecy, because for all intents and purposes, he was naming the continent of Australia, even when he made a declaration while in Vanuatu. Thank you.
Thank you, Australia. And for all the countries, when we do the performance, we're going to have like a 3 minutes performance. I think this was actually announced way earlier because the time, because some of us are going to be very tired later. All right, so next we have three countries that are going to get combined forces, Bangladesh, India, and Pakistan. Let's give them a warm applause. Never before, this is the very first time the three countries combined forces.
Oh, this is something special.
He needs a drummer.
Bangladeshi!
Come on! God is calling you to India!
Or Pakistan.
Praise the Lord. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You must be wondering why four countries are in one stage. You know, once upon a time, all these countries were together.
Yeah.
They were all together as one land, one people. So we thought we'll revisit the old days.
Right. Yes.
And in the kingdom of God, we all are one.
That's right.
Hallelujah. So we said, let's join together and make a program.
Freedom that we experience in Jesus Christ. Okay, we'll be trying it in Bangla, starting with Bangla, then Hindi, Tamil, Malayalam, Kannada. Che.
Music.
Should the young
is the only non-Cambodian on the platform. I get to introduce this. None of them think they can speak the common language well enough. This is a song that's original Cambodian song, but was written by a Christian, and it's about a village, and Jesus comes into the village, and all of a sudden the people no longer hate each other, and they have hope. And then with Jesus' presence there, they learn to work together and live in unity, and they have him watching over them. When they have needs, they come before him, and he always encourages them and gives them hope for the future and blesses them in their harvest. And of course, they're always centered about the rice production. So, the song. Who's going to sing this? Oh, all right.
Thank you.
SDG. And the official flag. Yeah. Okay, and next we have Germany.
Well, I think we're very brave. That's what I think. And if you wonder, that's not German bags. That's ACA bags from northern Thailand. And that's the reason why we're actually here. But we have a German missionary as well, or a missionary from Sri Lanka. That's Maria. She's over there. But she's dressed in a sari. So. Well, we represent Germany. We have a song for you, which is from the early 16th century. It's a German folk song, and it's about the first love of your life and how they meet. Okay, we find out if this works.
Wenn alle Brünnlein fließen, so muss man trinken. Wenn ich mein Schatz nicht rufen darf, tu ich ihn winken. Wenn ich mein Schatz nicht rufen darf, Julia rufen darf, tu ich ihn winken. Ja, winken mit den Augen und treten auf den Fuß. Es ist eine in der Stube drin, die meine werden muss. Es ist eine in der Stube drin, Julia Stube drin, die meine werden muss. Warum soll sie's nicht werden? So gern. Sie hat zwei blaue Äugelein, die leuchten wie zwei Sterne. Sie hat zwei blaue Äugelein, Julia Äugelein, die leuchten wie zwei Sterne. Sie hat zwei rote Wängelein, sind röter als der Wein.
Thank you, Germany. Alice Country. Guam!
Guam!
So cute.
Texas.
Salam alaikum.
G-U-A-M. That's the spelling of Guam, right? G-U-A-M. G-U-A-M. Half a day!
Thank you, Guam! And next, we have Hong Kong. Hong Kong! Dota.
Kindly tell your seatmates, I am more good looking than you for tonight only. Come on. We'll be doing the Cantonese opera. Cantonese opera is also known as Guangdong drama, since it is the dominant form of opera found in Guangdong region. In Hong Kong, the church uses the music as the background music, but written with new lyrics, sharing the stories of the Bible, being bridges, building bridges for the people of Hong Kong to know the Lord.
We would like to show you the first video about, we want to show you what kind of instrument we are using when we are playing this Chinese opera. Is it this one? Yes, oh, I'm sorry. Us to sing this song.
What's happening?
We are from Indonesia.
Yang hadir dalam acara ini ada dua sinode.
We have like two denomination that.
Yang pertama GPDI.
The first one is the GPDI, the Pentecostal Church in Indonesia.
Dan yang kedua GAIS.
And then the second one is GAIS.
Dan kami sangat bangga sekali.
And then we are really proud.
Karena dalam acara ini.
Because in this event.
Kami mendapatkan dukungan.
We have support, fully support by
dari senior pastor,
our senior leader,
Bapak Pendeta Dr. Hani Mandey,
Reverend Dr. Hani Mandey,
dan yang kedua Bapak Pendeta Dr. Max Wakari,
and then Reverend Dr. Max Wakari.
Kami akan menyanyikan pujian.
We're gonna dance actually.
Yeah. Dari lagu rakyat dari Nusa Tenggara Timur.
It's a folk song. It's a fun song from the eastern part of Nusa Tenggara.
Dan ada kata-kata yang berkata goyang kiri.
And then there's a word that say kiri.
Dan goyang kanan.
And that say kanan. Kiri in English means left. Kanan means right.
Selamat menyaksikan Tuhan Yesus berkati.
So you can dance together with us. If you want to stand, just stand. It's only 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Goyang
is dance. Dance. Yeah. Just circling around. Okay. Come on, if you want to stand. We're going to the left and right.
Oh,
next we have Japan. Our Japan delegates have gone back to their country, so we can watch their performance on the screen.
Thank you.
Korea is ready now for the video. Let's watch.
greetings for you from Sri Lanka, from New Zealand. The heart is still in Sri Lanka, isn't it? Greetings for you from New Zealand, and just a few words from New Zealand. I would think it's a very beautiful country. We have a population of around 4.5 million, and we have two islands, the north and the south. In the year 1961, there were about 92% of the Kiwis were believers. And now we have only about 40% who are known as Christians. I won't say how many of them are believers. And that's the state of New Zealand. But if you look at the name of New Zealand, the Maori name is Aotearoa. And the meaning of the Maori name is the long white cloud. So what we want to do today is that you will listen to the national anthem. And if you sing with the national anthem, it's just worshiping the Lord. And that's our national anthem. So the first part is sung in Maori, and the second part is sung in English. So probably we can all stand and worship God by singing our anthem. So can we have the video, please? Thank you.
Shall we stand?
May 25 kanina.
100 different languages, so our cultures are different, so we cannot bring everything here. So we're going to sing one pigeon song. We call it pigeon song, our national song. It's going to be on our national language. It's a pigeon song, so we're going to sing that. And our missionaries are with us. They can sing well. Our Palau missionary and Muscle missionary, they are singular, just individuals, so they are going to join us also. So sorry that maybe next time they will bring a group. So. Okay, we will sing one song. Now, this song is about Holy Spirit for a man. We call it Holy Spirit for a man in our international language, but it means without the Holy Spirit, you cannot get anywhere, but it is the Holy Spirit that helps you to get the next step, so move further. So this is what we went to see. So you see our accents, and it's the Holy Spirit doing. Thank you.
You make me feel. And our first melody is saying, we are Filipinos and we are not ashamed of our flat noses. All right? Okay, so you can just sing along if you want, if you have flat nose. All right. We brought the whole Philippines from Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Okay. We have 7,107 islands, but if it is high tide, it's only about 6,000. Low tide, there are more. All right. So far, we have 100 million people in the Philippines because we are great lovers.
Yeah. they're not singing together, right? You can hold down the mic. See whether they're singing.
Singapore is called a Lion City. And most of the time we call ourselves a nation of the Lion of Judah. Because we have a calling as the Antioch of Asia. So it's one of the highest proportion of sending missionary in the world in terms of the ratio. Yeah. I just want to show you three slides. What happened last week when the nation gathered together to pray for Singapore in the National Stadium. 40,000 coming together united. Let's praise God. Sri Lanka.
Yay, thanks, Sri Lanka.
ECFC family, greetings from Sri Lanka, and I would just like to introduce what we would be doing. We'll sing you a medley of songs that actually arise from Sri Lanka had one of the world's longest running civil wars that mercifully ended 9 years ago, and though we post-war, we are not entirely post-conflict. And this medley begins with praise unto God, and then it's a thanksgiving for all God's blessing, and finally it's a plea for His healing and reconciliation. And the medley will run in all the three languages that are used in Sri Lanka, in Sinhala, Tamil, and English. You know, if you'd like to join in, just go ahead. We will have a hallelujah there, which is universal, and we hope you enjoy.
I don't know, I can't do anything.
Okay, next will be Taiwan. It will be a video. Let's watch.
Thank you. places.
Good evening. Greeting from Thailand. I give a 10-second pause time for explain about the Thailand culture a little.
Thank you, Ajahn Pradeep. In Thailand, we have a few things we want to show you tonight, but the first thing we want to share with you is our greeting. In Thailand, we greeted one another by putting our hands together and saying Sawadee Ka for the males, and for the females, you say Sawadee Ka. Can you guys give me one of those? Sawadee Ka. Oh, very, very good. In Thailand, we have many, many areas, and many different, from the north to the south, we have great variants in our culture and in our nation. And the four-square ministry in Thailand serves areas, we serve Muslim areas, we serve Buddhist areas, and we serve animist areas. But all of our areas, wherever we live in Thailand, there's something that we share every year. And it comes in November, it's called Loy Krathu. And during this time, there is one song that is played over and over and over without stopping for about a week. And this is the time when we all come together as a nation, where we come together in our communities, and we just enjoy our time with one another. So tonight we are going to do a little dance for you all. Somebody take a picture and send it to my wife. But before we show you, if you guys would like to join us in the dance move, I'm going to have Ajahn Deer step forward here. Ajahn, isn't this a great outfit he has going on here? Their traditional costume is about, you said, 200 years old. This is about a 200-year-old costume that we have made. So beautiful. But they're going to show you, there are about basically about three steps that we have in a Thai dance. Go ahead and show us something here. One, two, three. That's it. Can we do that? Everyone, the top hand is open. The bottom hand is closed. Really, really simple. Okay, we have that music?
And we want to say hello in Vietnamese. We say xin chào. Are you still awake? Yeah, I just want to be sure about that. So if you are still a bit awake, please say xin chào.
Xin chào.
Thank you. Yeah. Actually, when we were at the Museum of Vietnam, a lot of people come to me and ask, are you Chinese? But I want to make sure you again that we are Vietnamese. And this we call Áo Dài, that means a long shirt. And this is a custom of Vietnam. You can take a photo and wash it again and again. I make sure you can call me Chinese again, okay? Okay, we have a PowerPoint slide for you to know some information about Vietnam before we do the performance. Thank you.
Yeah.
kind of sing. Thank you.
Last but not least, let's welcome Malaysia.
this is a Malaysian walking stick. What is this doing here? Alright, that concludes our cultural night. I just want to say thank you so much to each and every nation. You're so sporting, you're so willing to come and showcase your culture, and we're so grateful. You know, this is what ECFC family is all about, right? Amen. And this is what, you know, the diversity of culture, different languages, right from North Asia to South Asia, all right through to Australia, and, you know, all over the world. We really want to celebrate culture. We, once again, as the host nation this year, we want to say thank you to each and every nation that has come and joined us for this ECFC conference. Thank you so much. We are blessed, we are honored, we are privileged to be able to host each and every one of you beautiful people. Thank you so much for coming. And I know that a Cambodian will be leaving tomorrow morning. You're leaving tomorrow morning. Let's pray for Cambodia and also for all the nations that will be traveling back. Cambodia, can you stand? Cambodians, can you stand? All right, let's pray for Cambodia. Stretch out our hands towards Cambodia. God is doing a tremendous work going on. And as a family, we want to bless them. Lord, we just want to thank you, God, for Cambodia, Father, the nation of Cambodia. We thank you for the powerful, wonderful things, Lord, that are taking place in that nation. We want to thank you, Lord, for the apostolic anointing, Father God, that is moving so powerfully in national transformation, Father God, for years and years. And may the power of the Holy Spirit continue to be upon this nation, Father, as they travel back. Lord, grant them journey mercies and protection in all their travels, Lord. Becoming each and every one of these precious, Father, men and women of God, Father, into your hands. We give you praise and we give you thanks. Lord, we thank you as we conclude tonight. We thank you for blessing every single one of these nations that has come up, Lord God, and presented, Lord. We thank you, Father, for every one of these nations. We thank you, God, that we are part of this wonderful ECFC family, Lord God. And we pray that you will continue to bind our hearts together, unite us, Lord. And Father, come in this same heart and spirit, Father, of generosity, Father God, generosity in affirming one another, encouraging one another, Lord God, as we continue, Father God, Lord, towards the great harvest of the kingdom of God, Father, on earth as it is in heaven. We give you praise and we give you thanks. In Jesus' name we pray, and all God's people say, amen. God bless you, and we will see you tomorrow morning for those of you who are going to be here. Otherwise, we will see you in 2 years' time. We will announce the nation soon. God bless you. Okay, you can come and take pictures, nation by nation. Filipinos, please stay there. So that we can take pictures together. Nations, you are free to stay and exchange gifts, as is our traditions, and get to love one another, hug one another, celebrate, and bless one another. In Jesus' name, amen.
stand on the stage. It's in front of me.